Ne iyi bir insan.
Good neighbors, good mood.
I'm pleased to meet you, ma'am. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm here to sketch the thief for the police investigation.
Oh, another one. I hope you'll be more patient than the previous sketcher, signore.
Can you describe the thief for me?
He was all ugly and beat up looking. An utter rascal if ever I'd seen one. He gave me a nasty look from behind his glasses and then made himself scarce.
And that's it? Could you be more specific?
He was a total villain, I told you. How much more specific do you want me to be?
All right, never mind. I suggest we do it differently. You have a great many clothes here, haven't you?
Why, of course, but they're not for sale. I only do tailoring and mending.
No matter. I'll attempt to disguise myself as the thief, and you'll tell me if I get it right.
As you wish, Signor Holmes.
Where can I find the clothes?
They're in my workshop, at the back. Be careful, won't you?
What can I do for you, Sherlock?
Thank you.
Your face is too innocent now.
What do you mean, too innocent?
There was something evil about his face. Like a moustache. Yes, the kind that all villains twirl as they plot their evil plans.
I'd say that not all villains wear moustaches, but I get your point, ma'am.
No, signore. That hat is wrong. I told you it was a regular bola.
You didn't tell me it was a bowler.
But I did. You ought to pay more attention, signore. Something isn't right. Something isn't right.
John has wares if you have coin. John has wares if you have coin. What can I do for you, Sherlock?